kill the mutant, save the Earth. Talk about mining for resources.
My so-called brother. He couldn't get me to give up, so he sends a hitman.
I'm no hitman.
You're not? Well, sorry for jumping to conclusion. It's my brother's fault. I wouldn't put it past him. It's because of him I'm hiding in this dump, eating overgrown lice. Oh, shut up, you damn beast! Can't wait to be roasted! Shut up! Piece of shit! Just like that brother of mine. He wants to take my car dealership. Well, my share in it.
Car dealership?
The Kovshinov brothers. Ride to drive. What? Haven't you heard of it? You must be new in town. Everybody knows us. We deal in used cars from Japan. Quality ones. We started from scratch, against all odds. But once we get the business going, that bastard decided to fuck me over. I arrived at the office one day, and there's a new guard. And he won't let me in. He took all I had. Some brother he is. Angela, our accountant, was right. I should never have trusted him. Never! He brought it all down. Destroyed it all.
But the war...
Who cares? My brother fucked me over. Don't you see? But I have a plan. You need to get inside our dealership. Get the incorporation documents from the safe box and bring them to me. Then I'll have proof. I'm not going to let him die a beggar, of course. He's a brother, after all. I'm not like him. But I will pull his poison teeth out. I will! Will you help me? You just need to get that bastard, my brother, to spill his half of the code. We only knew half each to show it was our joint effort. We were stupid. I was stupid. Only Angela knew the whole code. Get his half of the code. Open the safe box and bring me the documents. You will do it, won't you? Look, my half of the code is this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Huh.
What? No matter. Go now. I will wait for you here. Oh, we'll show that bastard. We'll show him. Now. You see. You will.
Thank you. you! It's no fucking hide and seek!
Feel better already. Okay.